me, four of you.
He wasn't pulling his weight. We parted ways.
I trust he isn't a man who talks.
Not anymore.
Charlotte Cole, your reputation precedes you.
As does yours.
Well, then how I conduct my business is not going to be a surprise. My terms are non-negotiable. We work together one time. I give you the details of the job, you pull it off. Once I acquire the goods, you're paid, we part ways, and we never speak again. Unless you give me a reason to continue the conversation. Clear?
Fine by me. So, what are these goods?
There is a briefcase being smuggled into the Russian tech giant Silverwall Technologies Moscow office for a off-the-book sale. I want you to acquire the briefcase before it changes hands. I recruited you because you've broken into Silverwall once before, yes?
I've been inside.
Anything you can tell us about?
Plenty. But I don't share trade secrets.
Fair enough. The sale goes down tomorrow at 4 o'clock in a secure sub-basement lab in the R&D wing.
4 p.m. tomorrow in Moscow.
Is the timing gonna be a problem?
Depends on the job specs.
I just gave them to you.
You seem to be missing a few key details.
Your group's good. Fill in the gaps.
I got a gap. What's in the briefcase?
A dirty bomb.
A nuke?
Boom.
We steal diamonds, gold jewelry, bearer bonds. We've never stolen something like this.
Never have is different than never will. What category are you in?
We haven't talked price.
$1 million to expand your horizons and steal the briefcase. So, what do you say?
High-risk item, ultra-secure building in a foreign country on a nearly impossible timeline. $2 million. Not a penny less.
Done.
Congrats. You just bought yourself a weapon of mass destruction.